Okay, this is third upload that I make with my new Elgato. So far, really liking the system. It's going quite nice. I'm going to the Shino map. I finally figured out how to turn off, how to access the audio of my friends I'm recording with. So now you should be able to hear Alex.
Hello.
The only thing really annoys me is because I have my headset in it and I have it coming through both speaker. And my headphones, I hear two Alexes, and I hear double everyone talking, so it gets really annoying, but I'm dealing with it.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, I know
it.
No, you don't get the echo on your end, because I hear, because the recording software is getting your voice through my headset. No, I'm hearing it through the headset, and I'm hearing it back from the computer. So every time you talk, I hear it from the Xbox. You can start the match. Anyway, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
So when you talk, the Xbox gives it to me, and then when because you talk, because I've been recording your voice, my recording software brings the voice back to me, because that's where I want to hear all my game audio.
Yeah.
So, because of this, I hear double of everyone who talks. But for some reason, it does not work with actual game audio. I only hear one of those.
Hmm.
So it's not that annoying. It's just voices.
Yeah. The constant zombies, like, groaning.
I would hate that so much. It's like, oh my god. Oh my god, yes. Also, my bad for actually misspelling Varuk. I kind of blame myself, but at the same time, I looked at the title wrong. So yeah, totally my fault. Hopefully, I don't mess up again. And hopefully the game volume is not too loud. Cause it is, I don't know how to make it better. Which is gonna suck. I don't think for sure.
Okay, on my way.
Also, if you people would be so inclined to, if you watch these videos, to please leave a comment down below on what you would like me to see. Like, what you want to see, like, if you want. Just basically give me a comment down below what you want for me to record next. If you want more zombies, how many zombies, if you want, I don't know, Titanfall 2, GTA, say something.
I
will
I have to be done with that.
Done what?
I would have to be done with that. Mm-hmm. Yo, okay, so remember, like, during the march, you were talking about, are you gonna give me that an extender so I can have more room in my Xbox?
I might. I don't know.
Yeah, no, it's fine if you don't. But I have a dream or where you got it for me finally. And then when I woke up, I realized that you didn't actually get it for me, and I got so mad.
Nice.
I was actually kind of pissed off.
Wow. Also, whoever watches this, also has an Elgato system like mine, which is the HD60S, please tell me a good settings for playing, like, games. Because I get to find the settings, the good settings. Also, if you would be in some time, could you open the door?
Oh, yes.
Sure. Yes, sometime soon coming in, Emma.
Yeah. Got it.
Gonna need some juice soon.
It's in, one room. Which,
you know I'm not very good at this.
Shoot him up!
Okay, I shall open next.
1.25. Yeah, 1.25.
Oh, fine.
Hey, player! Drop the chips and get me some ammo!
Oh,
box, 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 box.
It's not here, it's the next room after power. So that's you.
Good day.
Oh, last
I
in. Oh god,
hi.
Two in here. Oh, last one. This guy. Wait, this is a new round, isn't it?
Yeah.
Would you...
Oh, that's no one.
Open door, please.
Yeah, one second.
Alright, no.
Okay, doors open.
Okay.
Okay,
boxing
not here.
It's in, turn on power. This way. Just lever thingy.
Oh, nothing. No, I don't have enough.
So you have the 48 grid, that's good enough.
What are these sounds?
Oh, it's the roof falling in, don't worry about it.
Let me get the doors, I need to get blocks.
Do you have any ammo?
Yeah, I think I've got enough.
How much do they know?
24 rounds.
I'm gonna start resorting to nades in a second.
But yeah, where are nades?
We have nades.
We do? Okay, I do.
Oh my god.
You know I'm not.
When you start, I know you're not that good at the game, but you should know. You should always be able to tell that when you spawn in the game, you already have two nades.
Oh god, that's
also, you got on max ammo. Remember that? We got on max ammo, so you should know you have nades. This might take a while for you because now we have Nova Crawlers. No friend.
Oh,
wait,
oh god, I'm down.
Oh, you're down.
Hey, at least I got down in Nova Crawler, not like around like three.
Or two.
Or two, yeah.
Blood-sucking
gutter sludge, you're going out Dempsey style! And, God damn it, I don't have any more ammo. I have like four.
Start using grenades. Training, yeah. Use grenades.
Yeah.
I got the holy grail. That is the Galil.
Did you get the ray gun?
Not the Galil. It's even better. Best thing you could ever get on the map.
I mean, you can still get the ray gun or the vomit popper.
So one of them sucks.
Oh. I know. I didn't like to say it. Wait, let me get this.
MP40, let's go. I got the MP40 angrily, I'm set for life. Alright, get you. Double chain.
Up. Yep, you're not too
hard. It's not good. This
oh,
does bad.
Let me get that.
Sorry, I can't. I'll probably need to save life. Run.
I know I will.
Just run. Train them and use grenades.
My train is starting off pretty good. I got one zombie.
Usually that's a battery trap train, it's like I got one zombie. Usually when you're training, the more zombies, the better.
Yeah. Oh, I blew up their leg, another column. Come on, man.
They should be easy to kill, though.
Yeah, but it's too nice.
Reach for me, Jugger Girl.
Do you need assistance?
Oh my god, I need 5 more.
You need 10?
10 more points. 10 more points.
Build a barrier.
Yes.
Hurry, come on, come on, I'll cover you. You have enough, come on. Hurry, I'll cover you. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
I think there are dogs coming now.
Annihilator.
Oh, yeah, that's not bad. It's a special gun. Yeah, push both bumpers. Push both bumpers in.
Yep,
already did. And that was hot.
Back table.
Oh, you could have said before reloading.
Doesn't matter.
Still, come on.
It's like 5 bullets.
Let me get you a better. We need to get you a gun. So just keep playing grenades.
Yes. Yes. I should.
Grenade shall be best friend of yours. Oh, nuke. That looks like you.
Nuke.
Give me a box of give me a box in case. Oh, you almost have enough.
What?
You almost have enough.
Let me
go rebuild some areas.
This
way.
There's one over here.
There's also one that's much closer by, you kind of walk past. Got enough, come on, come back.
Okay.
Use that box.
Can.
Just use it. Oh, yeah, behind us. Behind us.
Shit.
Behind us.
Ooh, comforter.
That'll keep him out for a few.
Hey, you wanna die?
I'm gonna go. Ooh. Another crawler. It's my favorite thing to kill. I'm gonna go grab me some Speedy Cola.
Juggernaut.
I love you, very much.
I'm going at cost $3,000.
It gives you an insta kill. It's a one hit until 15, around 15. But do not spend money on it.
I won't.
Because you have like no perks or anything. You're not even really a good gun yet, you can't afford for it. I got 2 rounds, but until like round 12 it's gonna get really bad, so.
Kaboom!
Bastards.
Fuck. Well, I know where there's another bomb.
The place, you see the walls next to the botch, the green lights?
Yeah.
Where the green light is, it tells you where the box is.
Where's
that?
It's in the stage.
Oh, it's up there.
Light. Need the juice.
I actually didn't ask it.
It's up here. You've been past box.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
You looked right at it and turned to right, like.
HBK. Let's go.
HBK. Oh yeah, HBK. Double tap is way.
No.
I
actually cheated out my can 44 for my.
Can, what'd you change the can 44 for?
My, what's it called? My APK.
You changed two guns you had.
No, I now I have the pistol on my secondary.
Oh, nice job, hold on. Okay, man, fucking you guys do my trains, man. Why do I do that?
Double points.
Ow. It's not double points. It's, you know. Mystery box. Go mystery box.
I already did. I got the dingo.
Okay, Piero.
MP40.
Take it. M16, let's go. Set.
Metal War.
You good, boy. You good. Where the fuck is Double Tap at here? I don't remember. Plus in here is minute fucking thing. Oh god.
Oh god, I'm getting hurt because nothing.
No, you don't get hurt by it. Just nauseates you or flying the screen.
Oh wait, did something hit me? Oh yeah, something hit me.
If you see a red line, that means it's something hit you. I don't remember. It's outside. I forgot about that. I opened doors. Ooh, they're pretty. Okay, I'm happy.
Oh, someone. Hey, friends.
You though. Double tap. Double T.
This stuff's so damn chewy.
Hey, oh wait, outside. I've never seen outside. I didn't even know. Who knew?
Everyone who's played Keno before?
Hey, good yourself.
I'm sorry if it's true. Everyone's been outside of Keno before, at least once or twice. Okay. Snow cause new. Oh, I got another color. Stabbing bastards. No sneaking up on me. I found the last two. They just tried to sneak up on me.
Oh, okay.
They were trying to be sneaky, stealthy ninjas. Fuck you.
Running.
I don't want no stamina, bastard.
Running.
Recommend stage. Door to stage for the best chemical use.
Oh, that's
right.
I'm gonna jump in.
Come on. There you are. Widow's wine. Oh god. Yeah, where's my eye? My second favorite perk.
Come on. Oh no, behind you.
Oh, I got him. Oh, okay. Get up. Oh, yeah.
Behind it. No, hurry up, get it. Oh my god, there's so many dying over there. We hit box, I think.
Don't switch out that Man of War.
What is this?
Don't switch out the Man of War.
I have to VMP on that game yet.
VMP? Yeah.
And then hitbox
teleport rig.
Then we get that rig on B. Can't put force. Nope.
If you ever want to get a pack, if you don't entrust yourself with ammo, get, if you want a not bad pack-a-punched weapon with basically a limited supply of ammo, then you can get enough money, get the KN-44 pack-a-punch, because there's a wall buy for it.
Where is it? How can you buy pack-a-punch?
What?
Okay.
Doggy. You know the dog's name. The dog has a name, right?
Yep, it's Fluffy.
Yep.
Hello, Fluffy. Hello, Fluffy. Hi, Fluffy. That's what makes me a butt
rape. Oh, God.
Hello, Fluffy.
Fluffy tried to butt rape me. Oh, it butt raped me again. Bye, Fluffy. Reload, reload, reload.
Okay, do it.
Yep. Slap.
Are you gonna hit boss or something?
I got 2 blue weapons. I plan on packing.
Activate potion. Turret. Should I activate this turret? I can do it.
That wouldn't, no point. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
What perk can I get? What perk can I get? Perk. What is this? Drink? Perk.
No, don't grab it.
It's dead shot. It's dead.
You grab it.
No, I didn't.
Oh, I was gonna say, don't grab it. Stage, keep moving. Got it. And don't try to run into each other on the stage, otherwise you guys are going to die. Okay, fuck off, bastards. Damn. I am taking... You motherfucker! I just ran away. That motherfucker.
That's what I'm talking about.
Stop touching me, fucker. Bye bye.
Anybody want to go? Anybody at all?
I'm pack a punching.
Pack a punch, just like
look on the screen. Hey guys, Scary's here for another upload. Oh, hey guys, Scary's here back for another double upload. I guess got his new gun called Skull Pincer. The blast rounds, it's pretty dope. Look at his gun, look how fast it is. It's all red. Fast. It's got an Ace of Spades on it. Ace of Spades, oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. It's Ace of Hearts.
Oh my
ooh,
god.
Demon Samantha room with all the fucking cleavers and the window broken. It means something, people. Window broken, Monty. Think about it. If you don't know what I'm talking about, look up videos on YouTube about what I'm talking about.
No.
The window is a sign. But we don't know what, to my knowledge. I feel like one of these, I need to get you more in depth with the lore of this game. Because then it should be a little more fun to talk about from zombies, but really.
Yeah.
So one of these days, I'm going to do a marathon of everything to do with zombies. Prepare for like a 2-hour freaking video. Very fucked.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Okay. There
I am. Kill grenade.
Oh god, man. No, it's dead. Death machine.
Kill grenade.
One sec. How full is the bar? Or how depleted is it?
I'm looking
at
the
right here. Oh god. Go, go!
Okay.
Don't put yourself in a corner. Don't put yourself in a corner. I said don't put yourself in a corner.
Oh, gotcha.
You used to the same, you did the same thing and you ran in the same place. Run away from the spot you died from. Please give me unpinchable. I want it so badly because I want the gift of... God damn it, it's not... Okay, I'll take it because I like this. I like money.
Kill yourself, Thundergun. Wait, should I get Thundergun?
No. Here's points, take these. Take this. Come here. Don't watch your back. Grab that. I gave you cash.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so.
Careful.
If you want a box, do it now.
Get in here.
Do you want to hit one last hit on box? And here's money. Turn around. Grab that. Here's your money. And Hope, how long do you think it's right for?
I don't know, but I have to go soon.
Okay, well, yes, let's go. So I'm gonna go pack a punch. Okay, you already went down.
Wow, so I shot the zombie 10 times in the head and I saw his face.
Okay, it's enough.
Thank you. Turning red. I need you.
Come in.
Shit.
Run. Move.
Okay.
I think I got unquenchable, and I'm going to go to this people. I'm not going to go to people. Guys, quickly back. When you need a little revive. Wait. No, don't. Don't kill.
Oh, too late.
Okay. If you see a zombie, he's probably last, so keep him alive. Just train.
Okay, that's last. I just found last.
Hey, just train him. Don't let him beat you.
If you follow.
I swear to God, stay with him. You gotta stay with him a little bit, because otherwise he despawns. So basically keep an eye on him.
Okay, he's right there.
Otherwise, he'll despawn and then come back to another zombie.
Need some more ammo.
The elimination. Punch again. Give me. Last chance, one more. Fireworks, here, let's go. Hi, guys. There's the ref for another double upload. Actually, no, sorry, it's the quad upload. I see you guys new guys for the lamb.
Oh, I found the real one. There's two of them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I killed one.
Wait, I'm back.
There you go, that was last.
Yeah. Get jug. Get
jug. Where's jug?
Right here. You can take more hits. Instead of taking 3 hits, you take 4 or 5.
Alright, I'm gonna dodge.
Yes, easy. Once again, if you guys have any complaints with audio and how loud it is, please let me know. So I can, oh god, something out of it. Because for some reason the audio that of my friend talking is connected to the game audio. So if I turn down the game audio too quiet, then you can't hear him. So it's kind of try to balance it out as best I can, so. Please let me know. Feedback is always love, no matter how, if it's good or bad, oh my god, like. You're very lucky that I was reloaded already. I'm gonna fetch the crate. No, damn it. Okay, that's fine. I'll try and fetch the crate.
Should we turn on the crate?
Let me turn on, because I don't need money right now.
Okay.
That's the wrong thing. I love max ammos, but now is not actually the max ammo. Once I start seeing the damage, I'll get this one. Oh, fire sale.
I'm going to block.
Okay. I got me. Okay, hit it real quick, grab what you got.
ICR.
That's good, take it too. It's a need. If you want to hit one more time, you can. Okay, it's getting bad down here.
Nope.
Got you. See, Jug helps. Okay, this is not going well for us. Oh, you're doing good. You're learning. I'm proud of you. Okay, using your backup armor.
Shit.
Good. Oh, you don't.
Damn it.
Oh, fuck, man.
There was like three more zombies. There was literally three more zombies.
Okay, give me one. That went quite well. All things considered. Want to do it again?
Yes, I think I should.
There it is. How good do you think the damage your weapons do?
I think I should get them packed once if I could.
If you want more damage, you'll get double tap.
Where's double tap?
Follow me.
Hurry.
Follow, hurry, come on, go.
Shit.
Not bad. That's already bad.
Yep,
I'm going around. Yeah, when you get Widow's Wine, throwing grenades is a bad idea, because they get rid of the ability for the Widow's Wine to activate. You get that grenade. So this might take a second, but I'm coming all the way around.
Okay. Oh god, I'm red. I'm turning red.
No, I see your bar. You're good.
No.
I can get you.
Okay, there's two zombies. I have any more ammo.
I got you. Go. Turn around, run. Turn around, go.
It's a kill. It's a kill. I got you.
Shit.
Okay, nothing good.
Got you.
Go.
Good health spawns. Dying.
Oh boy.
Wait, we are keeping score. Listen well. Kind of. Oh, there we go, max ammo. That's what the doctor ordered. Okay, you came in, you bastard. You good, you good? Oh yeah, that's good, you're fine.
Yep, I have
those things. I am proud we're at level 13.
Yep.
Yeah, dude. Oh god. If you ever wish to pack, let me know. If you get enough.
Oh, enough for what?
Get enough to pack.
Alright, let's pack one.
Oh, 1 sec. See you next to the teleporter back there. Cause one thing you gotta do, you gotta go to the teleporter. No, don't click anything on the teleporter. Don't click X.
Yeah.
Cause you gotta click X on the teleporter, link it to the kill him.
One
you disappoint me.
Right.
Hello?
Okay,
inside.
I need to pack a bunch
of my... Let's go.
I need to pack a bunch of my...
We're going to pack a bunch. Okay, right here. Pack a bunch right here. Pack a... Behind you, dickhead.
Okay.
It's like, look at the pressure. Is this pack a punch? If you leave with a turn around, it's a big thing. It says pack a punch.
Nice.
What's your name? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Turn. Okay, it's not too bad. Hey, look, guys. Hey, guys. Scares here. Once again, back from Odell upload. Actually, I was told it's the quadruplet upload.
Yeah.
All the puns. Oh. Samantha's your normal. Not demented. Fuck the sheep, though, Samantha. Clean it up, bitch. Okay, run, move. Oh, God. Follow, hurry, here, run. Follow. Hey, turn right, go. Ow. Keep running.
I am so close to that now. If I get hit one more time, I'm down.
Go. Oh, fast he's been.
Shabon.
Karen, help me. Oh, you bastard, fell.
Okay, we're going.
Baby train.
Oh,
hey, no. Fuck out.
Oh my god, dude.
Again, holy shit. Oh god, nope.
Hey, the guy behind you, then.
I was only taking a nap.
Notice that all the zombies that say turn are friendly. They won't attack you. Couple goons. One. Gibby either did not want wall power, you bastard. I want either the max ammo one or anywhere but here.
I need to get
preferably the max ammo. Anywhere but here, I'll take it. It's useful.
The Gorgon. What about the Gorgon? The Gorgon.
No. It does good damage, but it has a very, very slow fire rate. And Misa running out of ammo for guns. There, he turned. Oh no. Dude,
Karen's daughter.
Christ. Stock.
Behind you.
Oh, it turns awesome. I really prefer fireworks.
How do you get another turn?
If you double pack a punch, it gives you a special upgrade. And one I got when I double pack punch my M16, that's where the guy got turned. Move. I have fireworks on my Galil. Personally, I like fireworks best.
Shit.
I didn't kill.
What? Thank you, turned. No, that's not turned. That's not turned. Thank you. That's a turn just though.
Ready? They don't last forever, they die for some reason. Let's take that out.
Are you gonna spend your money at all?
I'm willing to spend it on some traps.
Play fetch the grenade, demon spawn!
My little fetch doesn't make it behind us. Bad pooch. Oh, fuck you, coffee. Oh, okay. Once again, when you see a max ammo, call off.
Got enough to pack punch? No, not yet.
We got a pack punch. No. We're going to need more pack punch weapons rather than get the upgrades for them. You have the Man of War, right?
I want to go with Pack a Punch. Yeah.
Oh, you should have Pack a Punch the Man of War over the ICR.
Okay.
Man of War is much better.
No.
Outside of Zombie Chronicles weapons, it's probably one of my favorite guns to ever use.
Sure.
That kind of helps. But then again, ICR isn't too bad.
Yeah, no, it's not. But the damage is going down though.
Because the armor rounds go up because everything is more harder.
Sweet!
Oh god. Help. And bug, here you go, have that. That's fine. Done.
Hitting boss.
Okay. Got you. Good. No. Hit as many times as you'd like. I gotta kill you. What'd you get?
Argus. Nope.
The Argus.
Damn. I'm out of juice.
Okay, I have enough pack punch to go.
One sec. Oh shit. Oh god. And the teleporter quant freak. Wait. Go. Oh, no. Pack punch, mind you.
Pack a punch.
Hey, no, I scares here. I wasn't like, okay, on the top of the joke, and that's quite getting annoying.
Exactly what I need.
Okay, got it. Aw, I turned to just chilling down there. Oh, wait, no, he's good.
What else? I'm gonna have an Easter game somewhere else on the coast. What room shall I get? Oh.
Okay, what room shall I get?
I got a nuke. Thanks, Samantha.
I went to like a radio room.
You did?
It had like mechanics and stuff.
That's a special room.
Yeah. I want to see what like those rooms are used to actually.
Well, Samantha's room is our in our grotto with Dr. Monty.
I don't know who Dr. Monty
is. That time I did a cartwheel. Oh, I'm so glad I'm feeling right now. That was hilarious. Just all of a sudden, really? Oh shit, you're doing less damage than everyone. Ow, you fucking.
No.
Oh no.
Wait,
I'm in the danger zone. Okay, I'm down. Help me, okay. Help me. Yeah, please.
Shoot.
Found you.
God damn it.
Holy Jesus Christ, down. I knew you went down a lot, but holy crap. Oh my god, I saved your ass 16 times.
I'll see you later, dude. Or I'll play you later.
Can I get off?
Yeah, I gotta play with you.
Okay. Well, you're on a boat. I call bullshit. Call bullshit though. See ya, man.
Whatever, shut up.
I call you're on a boat, you can't go to the gym on a boat. So, that was that. We did last pretty good. We last better than I thought we would, personally. So, I would say, all in all, that was a very good success, especially for him, because he's a basic noob, as you can tell, at this game. So, once again, if you enjoyed, please hit a like. I did get any of those, I'm pretty sure. And if you do like the video, please, if you want me to play a different game, or a map, or something else, just let me know, and I will. So, until next time, guys. Oop.